passion refined by absence of white light. Pale. The topless sky enveloped by the moon's eyes. Nightlight floods. So hover down to my little one-track life shack and observe. The switch is on.
The hourglass shattered, scattered upon haikus. These stages written, rage encrypted, page doom. I cometh as a mist, still I shapeshift a vampire. White sky with an ancient presence of excellence. I am heaven sent while these messages foul have been deemed as a cleverest. And elements composed in my DNA strand show evidence of hieroglyphics cliff in my hands. My mind a labyrinth, one minute tours, walk and drink. Strain the blood of fairies as fuel for my thought. Find diamond to my iron skin with gills like Leviathan. My bloodline lies with the Corvinus and a Shrinesman. Behold, the graphic stories unfold and the legend of the Daywalker surface is shown. The poems I write cryptic for the land dwellers, and the source of this power lies within the sand relics. Buried on the shores of the Arcanon, find the lost tablets. I stripped it for the fallen gods cause they summoned me, called to me. I am the scribe, lightning touched by a hoof of seas with vaulted eyes. My eyesight vicious, I twitch from the visions, and the witches who stare at me burn if they listen. Enchanting maniacal wavelets and star screen, break the sound barrier to echoing callings. The wizards mock me but know none of the speech. My dialect sword tongue could not be teached. Try to reach me, find me on the highest cloud, forming the wind words that aggravate ground. It's a fake they see that shakes them, the land dwelling man skeletons have mistaken greatness, creating myths, a shame it is. Now the architectural sculptures is the way they live. Listen.
Whispers. Tell them to stop. Just tell them to let us out.
You can hear the whispers, they miss earth, and this curse is not to be adored by the victims. Huh, you fear what you do not comprehend. So while I'm here, the legend never ends.
Useless, you wouldn't be sick holding doctors' excuses. Ruthless.